Toda Autotest Nasal COVID-19 is a self-test kit that allows the antigen detection of COVID-19. Each test kit consists of a swab, a test cassette, a vial of ready-to-use reagent, and instructions for use. They are available in boxes of 2 or 5 test kits. They allow you to quickly and efficiently identify if you are infected with the virus. These self-tests can be used without medical supervision. Before carrying out the diagnosis, and in order to perform the test in the best possible conditions, we advise you to carefully read the instructions and to blow your nose in case of nasal congestion. Open the sachet containing the test cassette, then unscrew the blue cap from the vial. Place the vial in the pre-punched opening on the box and remove the swab from its packaging. Gently insert the entire absorbent part of the swab into the nostril. Lightly pinch the nostril and twist the swab inside it, making 5 full turns. Repeat this process for the other nostril with the same swab. Then insert the swab into the extraction tube. Mix well the swab 10 to 15 times by pressing it against the sides of the tube. Pinch the vial against the swab to release as much liquid as possible. Screw the blue cap back onto the vial, then unscrew the transparent cap and pour 3 drops into the sample well of the test cassette. Wait 15 minutes to get the final result. If only one band appears at the level of the controlled C area, the patient is then negative. If a second band appears in the T test area in addition to the C area, the patient is therefore positive. If no band appears in C area, your test is not valid. You will then need to start the procedure again with a new device. Toda Autotest Nasal COVID-19 is a test from the French manufacturer Toda Pharma and has a sensitivity of 94.4%, a specificity of more than 99.9%, and an accuracy of 97.8%.